Thunder. I am so sick of seeing you use that MP5K, AUG, and AK-47 all the time. Use a different gun, man. Use a different weapon, man. How about a mini Uzi with red dot? How's that for different? How's that for mixing shit up? You know, when I told people I got a gameplay with a mini Uzi red dot, everyone thought it was Modern Warfare 2. They were like, oh, wow, you got a Modern Warfare 2? I'm like, nah, man. It wasn't Modern Warfare 2, it was Black Ops. People were like, you got a Black Ops gameplay with the mini Uzi red dot? Bullshit. They were calling bullshit on it. Well, fellas, here it is, man. I got a gameplay with the mini Uzi red dot, and it really wasn't that hard. I just had to find a lobby full of shitty enough players, and look at this right here. There you go. Split screen. split screener is like a YouTuber's wet dream, dude. The best thing that ever happened to a YouTuber was the invention of the split screen option. Yeah, I'm not saying all split screeners suck, but the majority of them definitely do. And LP rages and did dashboards again. Actually, he didn't dashboard. He hit the eject button. LP, I feel for you, man. Look, guys, let's get something straight. Black Ops is all about connection, and LP's connection on Black Ops is horrific. Mine is actually pretty decent, and that's really the reason why I still play this game, because trust me, if I had a bad connection on Blops, I wouldn't play this shit either, dude. I wouldn't play this shit. Look at this. I don't know what happens here. This guy misses me with a knife, then gets frozen in the corner. Whatever. Pretty weird, right? Pretty bizarre shit. And I run right through this guy's claim. Oh, what's up, bitch? Slice him up. Slice and dice. And I just go crazy with these ballistic knives, man. You know what, fellas? I didn't really use the ballistic knives that much, but I am really loving this shit. These things are beast. And this is after the nerf. So I can only imagine how crazy these things were when this game first came out, when the lunge was actually really damn good. Look at this. Look at the moves I'm putting on these scrubs. Knifing the piss out of these people. Look at this. Here we go again. Bam, son. Get owned. Yo, running around with ballistic knives is so much fun. And right here, I just I failed twice with the lunge, and that guy finally kills me. Ah! I finally die. But these ballistic knives are the shit, dude. This is fun. I'm real happy to hear that they're coming back in Black Ops 2. I plan on using them a lot. It's going to be fun. I am, like, having a blast with these ballistic knives. So anyway, fellas, yeah, man, I watched The Walking Dead tonight. You know, I haven't been doing commentaries lately, fellas, just because I haven't been feeling it, man. Oh, get beasted. Get beasted by a fucking Claymore. And you know what, dude? I love running around with lightweight and marathon, but, man, the Claymores, bro. There's Claymores all over the place. I know I use Claymores, too, but, whew, it's tough. That's why I'm glad in Black Ops 2 you could use flak jacket, lightweight, and marathon. But even though marathon's not limited sprint, but whatever, apparently the maps are so small you don't need unlimited sprint. That's what everyone's telling me. And I say bullshit to that, because you always need unlimited sprint. Unlimited sprint, look at this. Look at me right here. All the videos I've been uploading like the last month have been pretty much all Marathon Pro videos. And it's just so sweet how much ground you could cover, especially 6v6 TDM. All you dudes out there that use Second Chance for whatever bizarre reason, man, take that shit off and try some Marathon Pro, man. It's worth getting this perk. It's a lot of fun. Oh, yeah, watch me get this dude right here. Look at this guy. This guy thinks he could camp up here, right? So I'm going to fuck with him, right? I put the jammer down. He's all like, oh, my God, what's going on? I'm going to fuck with him. Hide in the bush. Now watch this shit. Look at this shot right here. I see him. Watch this. Ooh! I skewered his ass right in between the pipe. Oh, man. Ballistic knives. These weapons are... It's fun, dude. You know what, man? You might not get the most kills ever with ballistic knives and the mini Uzi, but it's fun using these wacky classes every once in a while. I highly recommend you guys try this class out, man. I know. Put down the red dot FAMAS. Put down the Silence Galil. You know, get the fuck out of the corner and try running around with the mini Uzi, red dot, and ballistic knives. Trust me, it'll be fun. And, yep, I thought I heard this guy coming. Sit down, bitch. Was this... Wow, that guy trying to knife me? What was that, dude? Man, this mini Uzi is so shitty. You see all the hit markers I got on that dude? It took, like, the whole entire clip just to kill him. Take this guy right out. And, all right, people, I want to talk about one of my biggest pet peeves right now. And I didn't even know how much of a pet peeve it was until tonight. So, you guys know I'm a big fan of The Walking Dead, right? I love that show. It's one of my favorite shows ever. So I'm watching the Pittsburgh Steelers game, and I didn't watch The Walking Dead right when it came on. I got it TiVo'd. Me and my wife are going to watch it, you know, after the game. So I'm sitting there on the couch. I got the laptop up, and I got my fantasy team on one side. I dominated, by the way, today, people. Victor Cruz, you are a beast. Victor Cruz is like the MVP of my fantasy team. He is a complete monster. So I've got, like, my Twitter on one side of the screen. I've got my fantasy team on the other side of the screen, and I'm watching the Steelers game, and my Twitter feed is blowing up, and everyone's talking about The Walking Dead, and they're dropping spoilers. And I'm just like, no, I hate that shit. I hate when people drop spoilers Like, at least let a couple, at least let a day or two go by before you go on Twitter and start dropping spoilers, man. There's got to be some kind of spoiler grace period. Like, you can't just watch a show. And now I know the Grey's Anatomy people are pissed at me about dropping the bomb on Mark Sloan, getting on Twitter and raging because Mark Sloan died. But, dude, come on, man. My wife was sitting on the couch crying. She was pissed. She was emotional. You know, I tried to console her. She was inconsolable. I was pissed. I was pissed at the Grey's Anatomy people. So, I mean, I drop spoilers too, but I mean, how many of you guys out there watch Grey's Anatomy? I guarantee a lot more of you guys watch Walking Dead than Grey's Anatomy, man. So, yeah, these people are all dropping, you know, second chance jokes about Herschel and shit. Dude, I don't want to hear no second chance jokes about Herschel, man. Don't need to hear second chance jokes or hip-hop jokes. Yeah, Herschel's favorite music is hip-hop. Very funny, people. Very funny. I don't need to be hearing any of that shit. I pick up my second SR-71 of the game. Blackbirds inbound. Two Blackbirds? Two Blackbirds with the mini Uzi? Goddamn, these guys suck. And there's the final score. So people, don't be dropping spoilers, man. At least let a day or two go by before you start fucking ruining the show for everybody. And, right, here we go. Look at this dude. Dude misses with the knife. Gets shit on by the M60. Alright guys, look, I know I haven't uploaded a comment in a while, and I'm gonna make it up to you people. I'm gonna do a nice little giveaway, so don't go anyplace. I got a nice little Likes Is Right giveaway coming up. Hope you guys enjoy it, and good luck.
Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to the Likes Is Right. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did enjoy it, please remember to like, rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe for your chance to win one of these fabulous prizes. Fundies, the underwear built for two. Half the fun is getting in them. The other half, well, that's up to you, son. Bonergizer. Got a raging soft on? Get Bonergizer. It keeps on going and going and going. Bonergizer brings a whole new meaning to the word try hard. The original blow-up Barack presidential love doll. He'll stimulate all your packages. Visit his Oval Office today. And next up we have a new car! The Stealth Clown 3000 comes complete with undermounted noob tube. Never get stuck in traffic again with the Stealth Clown 3000. Remember, boys and girls, all these fabulous prizes can be yours if the Likes Is Right!